Hello friends, so I am Jitesh and welcome to our channel Education. So this is channel Education and today we are going to learn for class 6, chapter number 3, Fiber to Fabric, Science, part 3. So today I will give you some questions which I have written in my book and I will question them, read and I will give the answer and I will explain you also. So let's start. So my first question is, the first question is fill in the blanks. Silk moth. Silk moth eats dash leaves. Silk moth eats mulberry leaves. One of the first tools. Second question is, one of the first tools made by man to stitch clothes are sewing needle. You know that now if any shirt is tear, then we give to tailor to stitch. But what is the first stitching needle, what is the name? Sewing needle. So let's do our next question, which is true or false. True or false. So true or false is, nylon is a natural fiber, it is obtained from animal. No, false. False. Nylon is not obtained from the animals. And next question is, you know bandages. If you get any hurt, we keep bandages. Is that made up of cotton? Really, it is made up of cotton. True or false? Yes, bandages are made from cotton. So it is true. So let's do a next question. Write the two fibers and give the difference between. The two types of fibers are natural fiber and synthetic fiber. What are the difference between they both? Natural fibers are obtained from the nature. The natural fibers are obtained from the nature. Example is plants and animals. And synthetic fibers are made from man-made. We make is known as synthetic fibers. And obtained from nature is known as natural fibers. And second point of the natural fiber is, it is not strong. It is not strong. And synthetic fiber is, it is more strong but it is lasting. Our third point is, natural fiber is biodegradable. Natural fiber is biodegradable and synthetic fiber is non-biodegradable. So this was the question, this was the difference between they both. Let's go next question. Why should the clothes twisting? Why should the clothes twist? So let's see our next question. Okay, our third question is, it is necessary to spin fibers before weaving. Why? It's necessary because they are fibers, they can be not wear directly. The twisting of fibers give more strength and it becomes very strong to wear and it will be very nice. Let's do next question, which is, what is flax? Flax. Flax is a natural fiber obtained from the flax, obtained from the stem of the flax plant. Flax is a natural fiber obtained from the stem of the natural fiber plant. Let's go next question, which is, name the fiber used to make fishing nets. You know fishing nets. You know when some people go to ocean to caught the fishes and sell them in the market. But they use a fiber. But what is that fiber? White cord. I will repeat, white cord is a fiber used to make fishing nets. Let's do our next question, which is, jute is also called the golden fiber. Why jute is called? You know jute. Jute is called a golden flower. Why? Because of its color and high cash value. You know that it is very high cash value. And its color is very nice, golden. So that's why jute is known as the natural. So jute is known as the golden fiber. If you like this video, please like, subscribe our channel Education, and never forget to subscribe our channel, and it will come notifications to your phone. So wash your hands every day. Please wash your hands and be safe from coronavirus. Bye bye.